Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Well, as you all may have heard, laughter is the best medicine, right? Well, so here I am. My name is Dr. Bougie. Now, you've all laughed enough tonight, so I'm here to make you learn something. About what, you may be wondering? Well, about perhaps the most perplexing conundrum of the human body, the appendix. Now, what is so beautiful and awe-inspiring about the appendix is it's not a liver and it's not an intestine. It's an appendix. But that's also the bad thing. It's not a liver. It's not an intestine. What does it do? Well, when food goes into your system and it passes the liver, keeping all its toxins, and if someone manages not to get all the way through the intestine, it accidentally takes a wrong turn at the appendix. And now, to get a feel of what this is like, imagine yourself in rush hour in a foreign town, as you all may have experienced one before. You're in there, and you don't know where to go, you're frustrated. Go move that car in front of me! And you don't know where you're going, so you go, hey, what, there's another street, maybe you'll take me there quicker. Right turn! Well, now you're at the dead end. You have nowhere to go. You're even more angry now. And you sit there fuming, and oh! This is what the food does, and it sits in there, and it rots, and pusses, and forms disgusting diseases. You got nowhere to go, and now the appendix is thinking, why is this all inside me? I am a beautiful part of the human body. I don't deserve this treatment. I don't deserve any of this at all. Why is this happening to me? I cannot take this any longer. And it explodes, in a giant thing. And bits of it go everywhere. And that person only has half hour to live. And in this case, there is only one thing that I've been able to develop that can save this person. And that's what I like to call. Dance!
1965, this is how. Thank you. All right, everybody. We're going to try to do something a little bit different here. Now, who likes magic tricks, okay? All right. I have been spending the past 6 months trying to learn how to read bank card information. Now, who would like to be a volunteer to come up on stage so I can do a little magic trick here? Okay, I'm going to choose someone now. All right. I'm going to choose you.
Mr. Payne, come on.